In 1961, the Government of India established the National Council of Educational Research and Training, NCERT, as an autonomous organization to assist and advise the government at center and in states for implementation of their policies for education. The design of the NCERT logo is taken from an Ashokan period relic of 3rd century BCE. The intervened Hansas symbolizes the integration of three aspects of the work of NCERT: research and development, training, and extension. The motto Vidya Amritam Shnute has taken from the Isha Upanishad and means life eternal through learning. Under the guidance of NCERT, in the coming years, five more regional colleges of education were established as constituent units of NCERT. RIE Ajmer was one of them. The foundation stone of it was laid on 30th October 1962 by then Education Minister, late Shri Kalu Lal Srimali, in the holy city of Ajmer. Initially, it was called Regional College of Education. Later, in 1995, it was renamed as Regional Institute of Education, Ajmer. Ajmer is well known all over India as a historical and religious place of pilgrimage, as well as an educational center. The institute is situated 6 kilometers away from the Ajmer railway station in midst of idyllic surroundings, with the historic Anasagar Lake in front and the Aravali Hills all around. RIE Ajmer caters to the educational needs of the northern region of India and leads the region with innovative integrated pre-service teacher education program to prepare quality teachers in science, humanities, agriculture, and technology. This institute, with its spacious buildings, playgrounds, gardens, lawns, and farm, is spread over 110 acres. It is affiliated to the MDS University, Ajmer, and its courses are recognized by the NCTE, New Delhi. The institute is controlled and managed by NCERT.
NCERT is the apex body on school education. We have been running this BSc BEd and BA BEd integrated program for last 50 years, and now Government of India has accepted us as the regular program and recommended it to other universities. In the same way, we have to conduct research and develop model on preschool education, what country needs today. So we should work together to take NCERT to a new height, and we'll work hard and contribute significantly in nation building.
The principal of RIE Ajmer is prolific, Dr. G. Vishwanathappa. He is PhD in education from University of Mysore. He is working for NCERT since 21 years now and has joined RIE Ajmer as principal on 28th June 2017. With his utmost sense for perfection and long experience in education, he is now keenly working for institute's welfare.
In order to provide quality teachers to the field of school education, NCERT started the face-setting institutions to have a more closer to this field. The Institute of Education Ajmer is preparing quality teachers by offering the innovative teacher education programs. Campus with a lot of infrastructure is there. Institute with the different departments, Department of Education, within it there is a education technology cell is there, a special education cell is there. Similarly, the Department of Education in Science and Mathematics, consisting of this, you know, the mathematics section, physics section, chemistry section, botany section, zoology section. In order to provide the work experience to the student teachers, we have a section within the DESM, we call it as agriculture under the technology, for providing this support for the languages and social sciences. There is another department, we call it the Department of Education in Social Sciences and Humanities. And apart from this, there is another coordinating department, we call it the Department of Extension Education. Department of Extension Education is to coordinate with all the state coordination committee meetings and identifying the needs of the different states, consolidating, and based on the consolidation of this, you know, the needs, they prepare the proposals which is to be implemented in the form of the PSC programs.
RIE Ajmer offers 4-year integrated BSc B.Ed, 4-year integrated BA B.Ed, 2-year B.Ed, 2-year M.Ed, PhD, and a diploma course in guidance and counseling. Admission to diploma course in guidance and counseling is done through a written examination at institute level. PhD programs are affiliated to the MDS University, Ajmer, while admission to the rest courses is done through Common Entrance Examination, CEE, at national level.
Department of Education is one of the 4 important departments. Apart from the theory, we have got internship program also, and these students are sent to Navodaya Vidyalayas, Kendriya Vidyalayas for this internship program. The M.Ed. second year, the internship is carried out in the institutions like IASCs, CTEs, where they are exposed to the in-service teacher training programs. And in both the years, first year and second year, we are having field work also for 2 weeks in first year and 2 weeks for second year. Apart from guiding and supervising the dissertation work at the M.Ed. level, departmental, institutional, as well as PhD level research projects also being well taken care of by this department. During the academic session, we organize all games and sports in the form of inter-house competitions. They are also participating in the workshop of yoga, art and aesthetics being organized by the faculty of this department very systematically and methodically. While participating in these courses, they are being, you know, catered to the values like learning to learn, learning to live together. All these kind of values are inculcated through these games and sports which are offered by this institution.
The Department of Education in Science and Mathematics comprises of physics, chemistry, mathematics, botany, zoology, and technology sections. All the sections have well-equipped laboratories to enable a student to conduct, experiment, and develop teaching aids. The BSc B.Ed. program has been one of the most prestigious programs offered by the RIEs of NCERT. Besides having latest knowledge in content areas, the students becomes well-versed in pedagogy, developing teacher sensitivity, experiencing for social and environmental sensitivity and communication skills during the program. Department also plays significant role in organizing need-based orientation programs on methods, instructional aid, material development, e-learning, learning outcomes and achievement survey, and encourages faculty members to organize regional meet national seminar, conferences, workshop on science and mathematics education.
हमारा विभाग सामाजिक विज्ञान और मानविक शिक्षा विभाग के नाम से जाना जाता है। इसमें हम भाषा संबंधी विषय पढ़ाते हैं, सामाजिक विज्ञान विषय पढ़ाते हैं। बी ए बी एड 4 वर्षीय कोर्स, इसमें हमने एक्टिविटी पर पर्याप्त ध्यान दिया है। थ्योरी के साथ साथ विद्यार्थियों को असाइनमेंट दिए जाते हैं तो उसको वह मौखिक रूप से सबके सामने प्रस्तुत करता है, फिर सामूहिक रूप से बच्चे उस पर चर्चा करते हैं। हम परंपरागत ढंग से पढ़ाते हुए भी इस परंपरा में नया जोड़ते हैं, सृजनात्मकता, रचनात्मकता, लेखन अभिव्यक्ति, भाषण अभिव्यक्ति पर अधिक बल दिया जाता है। और समय समय पर हम जो प्रशिक्षण कार्यक्रम आयोजित करते हैं उसमें हम गुणवत्ता पूर्ण शिक्षण कैसे और हो, अध्यापकों से साक्षात्कार लेते हैं, प्रश्नावली भरवाते हैं, उनसे पूछते हैं कि और अधिक से अधिक गुणवत्ता कैसे आए हमारे प्रशिक्षण कार्यक्रम में। तो यहाँ पर बात पूरी पूरी गुणवत्ता को लेकर है, जिसके लिए हम लगातार विद्यार्थियों को जागरूक बनाए रखने का हमारा लगातार प्रयास होता है।
Department of Extension Education is one of the important department of Regional Institute of Education Ajmer. We have coordinators for the different states from amongst the faculty members, and those coordinators liaison with the departments of education in the respective states and collect needs of the education of the respective state, then convene meeting at the institute level to share those needs amongst the faculty members. And then those faculty members are requested to plan for training, research and developmental activities. And then after collection of the proposals, we place those proposals in a compiled form before the Institutional Advisory Board. And then those recommended by the Institutional Advisory Board, this institute, place those before the Management Committee. Then those are taken to the PAC. So this department plays a very important role in coordination of that entire exercise. As far as the types of programs are concerned, we have 4 areas actually: the research component, the training component, the development and the extension activities. The Department of Extension Education is every year organizing extension lectures of the eminent educationists in this institute for the benefit of the prospective teachers of this institute, and also expression series in the DMS for the benefit of the school students, which is the demonstration multipurpose school of this institute. So in a year we do invite 4 or 5 persons, eminent educationists, for the benefit of the prospective teachers, in addition to what we have planned for them as per the scheduled course outline.
The campus comprises of botanical garden, theme park, animal and plant museum to show samples and specimen of life sciences to students. There exists a NCC wing and a student council in the institute. They facilitates various inter-house activities throughout the academic session.
We have a well-equipped library which is the part of the institute. I have no hesitation to say that this institute library is one of the richest library, particularly for the teacher education programs.
The Institute Library of Regional Institute of Education Ajmer can be divided into 4 sections. One is air conditioned reading hall, another stack area, third is acquisition and processing unit, one is reference hall. We have over 80,000 documents. The collection comprises of primary, secondary and tertiary sources of information. Documents are available in print and non-print format. The library is subscribing national and international journals to cover the entire curricular area of RIE Ajmer. The library has been automated using the Libsys software, and the collection can be searched through OPEC in the library or can be accessed through internet to the database already hosted on NIC central server. We are providing major information services like current content, new arrival of books, email alert, newspaper clippings, information literacy, and how to access NList. One of the services being provided through InfibNet, around 6,000 journals and more than 1 lakh e-books can be accessed through NList. We are subscribing this NList services through InfibNet.
The demonstration multipurpose school is an integral part of the Regional Institute of Education. We use this demonstration multipurpose school, which is a laboratory school of the institute, for doing all our innovations and the experiments.
Demonstration multipurpose school, yani Prayogi Bahudeshiya Vidyalay. यहाँ पर पूर्व प्राथमिक से लेकर के 12वीं तक की जो शिक्षा होती है उसके लिए यहाँ पर पाठ्यक्रम है. इसके अलावा संस्थान में जो वहाँ के विद्यार्थी होते हैं इन सब के लोगों के लिए यहाँ इंटर्नशिप का प्रोग्राम भी होता है. यहाँ पर कमज़ोर से कमज़ोर बच्चे को यथासंभव आगे ले जाने का हम सभी शिक्षक प्रयास करते हैं. यहाँ पर शिक्षकों का चयन बड़ी सावधानी से होता है और वो शिक्षक न केवल प्राचार्य किंतु संस्थान के प्राचार्य उनके द्वारा निर्देशन और परामर्श से यहाँ का कार्य करते हैं.
Regarding the infrastructure at RIE Ajmer, I would like to inform you that we have world-class ICT infrastructure at RIE Ajmer. We have a state-of-art studio where we are developing e-content which is based on a school curriculum. We have a very experienced team who are developing this e-content. Besides this, we have two computer labs. One of the computer lab is known as e-learning center. Around 100 computers we have in both the computer labs. Entire campus is Wi-Fi enabled. Each hostel has 8 to 10 access points. In every corner of the hostels you can get Wi-Fi signals, and we have generated login ID and passwords for every student. We are running our e-course portal. Lots of our courses are also available at our e-course portal, and students are able to access all the course materials with their mobile itself. We have smart classrooms in the campus. Our teachers are using smart classrooms. Smart classrooms for the teaching purpose is very comprehensive, and students are getting benefits of all these things.
Also, NCERT has instituted a number of state-wise scholarships on merit cum means basis and prizes to encourage the students. RIE Ajmer provides hostel facility for students from other cities. There is one boys hostel named Tilak, while for girls the institute provides three hostels, Lakshmibai, Rana Pratap and Shivaji. All the hostels provide furnished rooms with Wi-Fi facility. Each hostel has a kitchen, a dining hall, a recreation and common room. To accommodate guests and participants of extension programs, the institute provides guest house with well-equipped seminar room to facilitate the organizing of different activities and programs. To stay within the campus, the RIE staff has also provided with large number of quarters of different types. The campus also constitute of dispensary, bank, post office, and canteen.
इस संस्थान के बारे में मैंने कई लोगों से पता किया, नेट के माध्यम से पता किया, तो शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में इससे बेहतर संस्थान मुझे और कोई नहीं मिला।
इसका कॉलेज का एक अपना नाम है, एक अपनी रेपो है। कहीं आप टीचिंग के लिए जाते हैं, आप सिर्फ कहेंगे आरआई से हमने बीएससी बीएड किया है, तो ज़्यादा कुछ पूछने या बताने की उनको जरूरत नहीं पड़ती है।
पहले तो सर हमने यही सुना है कि इस जगह की प्लेसमेंट बहुत अच्छी होती है, इसलिए हमने अपने बच्चों के फॉर्म भरे।
हमारे सीनियर्स वो बहुत अच्छा एक्सप्लेन करते हैं इस कॉलेज के बारे में, यहाँ की पढ़ाई, यहाँ का एनवायरनमेंट, यहाँ के टीचर्स।
ये इंस्टीट्यूशन जो है देश की बड़ी अच्छी सेवा कर रहा है, अच्छे बच्चे तैयार कर रहा है, करेक्टर अच्छे हैं उनके, उनकी सेहत अच्छी है और उनकी बोलचाल अच्छी है और उनकी एजुकेशन जो है वो मैंने देखी है।
कि बीइंग ए गर्ल चाइल्ड तो आई फील कि यहाँ पे जो सेफ्टी यहाँ पे मेरे को नज़र आई है ना, वो कहीं और नज़र नहीं आई है।
मैं देखा यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा एनवायरनमेंट है और ये एकदम लेक के साथ सिचुएटेड है, तो एनवायरनमेंट भी बहुत अच्छा है, वेदर अच्छा है और लोकेलिटी अच्छी है।
लाइफ इज वेरी गुड हियर, इट्स काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्टिव, टू मच इंटरेक्शन बहुत ज़्यादा है सभी का आपस में, दोस्त बहुत अच्छे मिल गए हैं, बन गए हैं।
कितना ग्रीनरी है जो कहीं नहीं होता।
टीचर्स बहुत सपोर्टिव हैं, हमारे असाइनमेंट्स में भी हेल्प करते हैं वो और काफ़ी मदद करते हैं
पढ़ने में, तो बोलते हैं कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता, सबके साथ होता है, वो हमें हेल्प करते हैं कि पढ़ो और मोटिवेट करते हैं।
सिर्फ क्लास में नहीं, क्लास के बाद भी जा सकते
हैं उनको कंसीडर करें तो A1 है काफ़ी।
क्लासेस भी सर स्मार्ट क्लासेस हो गई हैं, टीचर्स उसको यूज़ भी करते हैं, यूँ नहीं कि वो सिर्फ क्लासेस में लगी हुई हैं।
और क्लासेस की भी बात करें तो बहुत इंटरेक्टिव है, बहुत ज़्यादा इंटरेक्टिव।
ये हम फर्स्ट ईयर में जैसे आए थे अभी वैसे नहीं है, काफ़ी कुछ चेंज आ चुका है।
द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ द रीजनल इंस्टीट्यूट्स आर डूइंग एक्सेल। द फॉर्मर स्टूडेंट ऑफ दिस इंस्टीट्यूट हु एक्सेल्ड टू द हाईएस्ट पोजिशन इन द एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट, ही बिकेम द UGC chairperson. Professor Ved Prakash, the ex-chairman of University Grants Commission, he was the former student of this institute.
I came here in 1973 as a student for the Bachelor of Education program, and I learned a great deal which has given altogether a different orientation to my career. The teachers used to counsel us that the learning which would take place by way of interacting with fellow colleagues from other states would be far more important than the learning that would take place from the books. And this is what I experienced in my life, that you learn a great deal by way of interacting with your colleagues, with your friends, with the people believing in different faiths. So I owe everything to this institution actually.
This particular year 2017 itself indicates that, you know, more than around 30,000 people appeared for the entrance examination. That means we have a lot of demand for our pre-service programs. Because of the nature of the program, because of the implementation of the particular program, there is a quite demand for our products, and our products are getting the good opportunities.
Regional Institute of Education, Ajmer. Educate to excel.